The AMI Squared is the aquarium-MBARI incubator initiative, which is a new effort between the aquarium and MBARI to engage on critical research that affects conservation of the ocean. The aquarium is widely seen as a global expert in communication and education and telling the story and inspiring people about the conservation of the ocean. I think MBARI is really seen as a global expert in exploration and basic science, especially of the deep sea, and some really big problems that the ocean is facing that are hard to understand. So the most important questions about our climate, about the pH of the ocean, about the future of the ocean. And these are some of the very things that the aquarium is interested in. We just don't have the capacity to get there. So partnering with MBARI makes a ton of sense. The pollution of plastic entering the ocean is a large problem facing society, and how do we address it? But the scope of the problem, the distribution of the pollution, how long it would take us to solve this problem are really questions that are still on the table that we need to bring research and data to bear on. And partnering with MBARI, we can actually do that. We can get to some of these places in the deep ocean. We can sample some of the organisms. We can filter the water column using their ROVs and their advanced sampling technologies to get at some of these really important questions. One of the new initiatives at the aquarium is the Ocean Memory Lab. The idea of Ocean Memory is to go back in time through archives, through museums or repositories, to look at marine life, whether it's macroalgae or whether it's tuna or whales, to look at their tissues and to see what data they're recording about the ocean, and then to turn that into usable information to give us better records and information about what a healthy ocean is. The AMI Squared gives us the opportunity to join in the amazing work, the amazing engineers, the amazing scientists at MBARI to solve some of the most pressing concerns that we have about the future of the ocean. There's a lot of exciting things that have been happening at the aquarium in the last 5 years in our new research direction, our new strategic plan, and how we're really bringing different areas in policy, engaging markets and communication and research to solve ocean problems, and bringing MBARI into that and working together through the AMI Squared, I think is very compelling. I'm really excited just as a fan to see where it's going to go in the future.